want an adventure, this is it.
We are the only two volunteers. It's 6 hours up and down the highest mountain in Thailand. And the guys in the back, I mean, are folded up, eating their knees. Where are we going?
I don't think many tourists come this way.
Here comes Mang Malao, the elephant. She is a Karen Hill Tribe elephant, and she is one of the rescues of the Journey to Freedom program that has been successfully brought home to live free. That's her job now. There are 8 elephants in the program. We're going to see Mang Malao and her 2 twins. They are 2.5 months old, and they were born on my birthday, October 8th.
You can cook. You can use the seed for cooking.
Dino really spoils us, including the ferns that he picked wild.
This is some of the cleanest air, the cleanest water. Their food comes from what's right underneath them.
Walk into the waterfall.
You could be 30 feet from an elephant and not see it in Magush.
So we left the elephants to go ahead and feed on their own bamboo while we trekked into a cave for our lunch.
Right now I am tamping down the dirt around the posts. I'm using a pounder. It's a tree branch. And good old-fashioned muscle. We're making a big table. big table for the village.
The dress of Kalin tribe. Yes, you see, everything they can make it made by themselves, handmade, you know. If you see the cotton tree, yes, the cotton trees, they grow it. Yes, and then when the cotton tree grow up and the old seed, yes, I mean fruit, yes, mm-hmm. seed, and they bring it to made to be alive.
Then they put it on the loom, uh-huh. and every house has a loom. Then they make beautiful designs like this.
Mm-hmm. Like designed this. By her own self.
Today we are going on another elephant trek. We're taking them to the next village. They worked in a trekking camp together, and so their boyfriend and girlfriend, and they've been brought back to the Karen tribe to be free and part of the Journey to Freedom program. Gucci is very gentle and very fast. It's like running the Olympics to do this trek with him.
This is the real elephant walk.
Us just getting to be here. And sleep on the floor and eat meals with them. This is just the most rewarding experience.